R7 in the backstretch, they're picking up speed, and there they go. And they're off and pacing. Treasure Horizon is fastest off the mark and drives on to take the early lead. Stars and Stripes away in second. Changing Colors from Between Horses third. Now driving up to take third in the Sky Rocket coming on. Coming on to challenge for the lead is in the Sky Rocket as they head to the opening quarter. Back there in fifth, Nebel Hanover. Then we come back to Brooklyn Windup, who got a good position in sixth, Brooklyn Windup. Then we have Iconic Image, followed by Divine Art and Sweet Young Thing. Opening quarter, 27-3, driving up to take the lead in the Sky Rocket. Slick Rick McGee looking for his third win of the night. He's on top here within the Sky Rocket as they pass the 3/8 mark. Treasure Horizon gets the pocket ride second. Stars and Stripes a close up third. Changing Colors and the Moondog, the General Mooney Swenson on the move on the outside, first over from fourth. Here comes Changing Colors, picking that cover up from the outside. Next is Nebel Hanover as they race past the half mile. Then we come back to Iconic Image next. Divine Art and the trailer is Sweet Young Thing. The half was in 57-1. 29-3 in the second quarter. Down the backstretch they go in the Sky Rocket. Still has the lead with 3/8 to go. In the pocket second is Treasure Horizon on the outside. Changing Colors first up from third. Stars and Stripes toward the inside racing fourth. Covered up on the outside. Brooklyn Windup is within striking position from fifth. Winding up three wide from the back of the pack. Here comes Divine Art with a furious charge. Three quarters, 126. 6-3, third quarter, 29-2. And it's in the Sky Rocket with Divine Art on the outside and Treasure Horizon looking for room. They turn for home. In the Sky Rocket, Divine Art on the outside, Treasure Horizon right there in third, and they come for the wire. Divine Art has taken the lead. Treasure Horizon ducks into the passing lane, but it's too late to catch Divine Art, who made that big move from the back, and she kept on going to win it. Divine Art won 55-1. Number 5, Divine Art first. Photo finish for second and third between number 6, Treasure Horizon, and number 8 in the Sky Rocket. Then Nebel Hanover, number 1, was fourth. 5 and a photo currently on the board. 5 and a photo. Second, number 6, Treasure Horizon. Third, number 8, in the Sky Rocket. Fourth, number 1, Nebel Hanover. 5-6-8-1 here in race 7. We're playing the Bee Gees, Staying Alive. Victory song winning driver Jerry Longo headed back to the winner's circle, race 7 tonight. But number 5, Divine Art. Boy, she really got rolling from the back of the pack, made a 3-wide move down the backside, and she just kept on rolling right to the finish wire to win it. 155-1 the time tonight. Second win of the season for Divine Art, a 5-year-old daughter of Outrageous Art, owned, trained, and driven to victory by Jerry Longo. Divine Art is in the Gulf Shores winner's circle for race 7.